AMG, 50 years of driving performance.
The McLaren Speedtail is an Ultimate Series Hyper GT, three-seater vehicle aimed at achieving a top speed of 250 miles per hour. It gets its name from its extended tail, which not only is aesthetic, it's also there to reduce drag and improve speed. We've come to Florida because it's one of the only places at this time of the year with this sort of facility that we can achieve our testing objective, which is to repeatedly run at Vmax with our target of 403 kph. Typically in the pursuit of high speed, other manufacturers will add excess of power. Here at McLaren, we look for new technologies and we pioneered the lowest drag. McLaren Speedtail has a number of outstanding features, notably the central driving seat, the rear view cameras on either door, and the hybrid powertrain, which is McLaren's most powerful hybrid powertrain to date. The continual glass profile from the door up onto the roof gives the central driving seat position a real fighter jet cockpit feel. The development learning on the Speedtail program will allow McLaren Automotive to push that forward onto future programs and use those technologies to continue to break technological barriers.
Alex.